Hello, all you beautiful and healthy people out there. Today we're discussing a very important topic which is based on your health and diet. We are going to talk about immunity boosting superfoods that you must include in your daily diet. So get this rolling. Unfortunate times, staying healthy and fit becomes a task due to the lack of healthy substitutes available. One ends up snacking on oily and fried food instead. Access to healthy snacks and bar may be an issue, but we've got just the right solution for you. Most likely, your kitchen is stocked up with the essentials like chia, sesame, and flax seeds. These tiny but powerful seeds are some of the healthiest foods around. And fortunately, adding them into your family's everyday meals is extremely easy. You'll find widely popular seeds like sunflower, flax, pumpkin, and sesame in virtually any grocery store. But how about a mix of all these seeds and oats that taste nice too? So folks, watch this video till the end to grab a great piece of knowledge on how to include and make your diet healthy and immunity boosting. Let's begin with the first one, chia seeds. Chia seeds are loaded with essential nutrients like iron, calcium, thiamine, manganese, magnesium, zinc, phosphorus, and several minerals and vitamins. According to health experts, daily intake of chia seeds help boost metabolism, aids digestion, and more, leading to an overall healthy immune system and a fit body. Second, pumpkin seeds. Pumpkin seeds are rich in the amino acid alanine, glycine, and glutamic acid, as well as being a good source of zinc and omega-3 essential fatty acids. They also contain protein, iron, and phosphorus, and are low in carbohydrates. Pumpkin seeds are a good source of unsaturated fats, including alpha-linolenic acid, which is ALA, and it could well be beneficial for the heart and the prevention of cardiovascular disease as part of a balanced diet. Number 3. Sesame seeds. Also known as dill, sesame seeds are perhaps the tastier in the lot. Other than its wide usage in various recipes, sesame seeds are known to help boost digestive system, lower risks of heart-related problems, and promote an overall healthy body. We have brought you a mixed seeds option where along with sesame, you will find the goodness of chia, pumpkin, watermelon, and other seeds too. Moving further, flax seeds. Flax seeds are one of the richest sources of omega-3 fatty acids and are high in fiber. But their most important attribute is that flax seeds is the number one source of lignans, 7 times more than sesame. It provides fiber, which helps you feel full and offers other weight loss benefits. So munch away and see those pounds dropping. Seeds are great sources of healthy fats, vegetarian protein, fiber, and antioxidant polyphenols, and will help you boost your immune system. They are very easy to add to your diet. Sprinkle some on your salads, add them to your yogurt, oatmeal, and smoothies, and bread. These little changes in your diet will go a long way. With this, we come to the last seed, which is sunflower seeds. Sunflower seeds are rich in B-complex vitamins, which are essential for a healthy nervous system and are a good source of phosphorus, magnesium, iron, calcium, potassium, protein, and vitamin E. They also contain trace minerals, zinc, manganese, copper, chromium, and carotene, as well as monounsaturated and polyunsaturated fatty acids, types of good fat that may help to protect the artery. So folks, I hope this video has helped you understand the importance of these various kinds of seeds and the properties and the benefits you can gain by adding them to your daily diet. If you have liked this video and the other videos on this channel, I request request you to subscribe to this channel and hit the notification icon so that you are well updated about every new video that I post related to women, health, career, relationships, emotional health. You can also follow me on various other social media platforms like Facebook, Instagram, and LinkedIn. Thank you for watching.